Well, Sid, looks like my movie is premiering on Netflix today. I wish I could show it to the others.
You know what? How about we show the premiere at the Royal Woods Middle School? Everyone over there will like it.
Hey, that's a great idea. If we're going to show it in school, how about we create some flyers for the people who are interested?
Oh, sure. I can help you out with that. We'll go do that, and we'll buy some food for everyone at the school.
This is going to be the best day ever. Now, let's get to work.
Wow, this poster actually looks pretty good.
I know, Sid. It's looking perfect, even when we made our flyers from the FedEx office and door-dashing food for everyone invited here.
Well, speaking of invites, here comes our besties.
Hey, Ronnie, Ann, and Sid. Looks like we're the first ones here.
Yep, glad you two can make it, Clinkin' McCloud. There's some food in there if y'all want some. Go and grab some plates or some popcorn to make yourselves comfortable.
Oh, don't mind if we do.
It's great that our Linky and his friend Clyde showed up. Since his movie came out in 2021, mine will be just like his.
That's right, Ronnie Ann. His movie was taking place in Scotland. Now your movie is taking place in Mexico.
Oh, Mac and Blue. Hey, guys.
Hey, Ronnie Ann. We heard that your movie is premiering on Netflix.
Yeah, we're looking forward to seeing it.
Thanks, you guys. It'll start in about a few minutes. Feel free to grab a plate of grub and get comfy.
Ooh, yeah. I would love some. Come on, Blue.
Right behind you, buddy.
So far, so good, Ronnie Ann. It looks like more people will be invited to see this.
Yep, it's gonna be great. Now we wait for more.
Well, there sure are a lot of people here. I can't wait to see how Ronnie Ann's movie will turn out.
Yeah, Hilda. I bet her movie will be compared just like mine from 2021. This is gonna be epic.
Well, I even brought my mom over to see it. She wouldn't want to miss this either.
That's right, my baby boy. I'll be sitting right next to you so I can see the full view of your friend's movie.
Wow, Patrick. The Casa Grande's movie is finally happening. I'm so happy for my girl, Ronnie Ann. Just imagine if both the Loud House and the Casa Grande's movie would get double-pack feature DVDs.
That would be a great idea, SpongeBob. Well, speaking of that, here comes Ronnie Ann. She's getting ready to give her speech to us.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the premiere of the Casa Grande's movie. This movie will be about me and my familia going on a road trip to Mexico. Since this will be just like the Loud House movie, I want to give a big thanks to the Louds, including my lame-o Linky. Anyway, thank you all, including my family, for coming, and I appreciate all of your support. So, with that being said, sit back, relax, and enjoy our movie. Oh, this is going to be so exciting. Well, Sid, looks like my movie was a solid success. I'm glad everyone enjoyed it.
I know, right? And did you see Makai cheering for your cousin Carlotta?
Oh, yeah. The guy was so proud of her for being in the big picture with us. Well, besides that, I'm just glad that my movie did great. And hey, maybe Punguari can come to Royal Woods or Great Lake City for a visit.
Ooh, that'll be a great idea.
Hey, Ronnie Ann, I have seen your movie, and it was a complete masterpiece. It did way better just like Lincoln's movie.
Oh, well, I didn't think you were going to watch my movie. Glad you enjoyed it.
Of course. And since your movie did great, you and your friend Sid get rewarded. How about both y'all get free McDonald's and AMC gift cards?
Wow. Thank you so much, Principal Ramirez.
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome, girls. All y'all deserve it. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Come on, let's go use our McDonald's gift cards. We'll buy some 40-piece nuggets with their sweet and sour sauce and their new savory chili sauce.
Ooh, that'll be a perfect way to celebrate. Let's invite my family and the Louds over.